view of the map of the not quite joined up inness of the Elizabeth Line at the moment.
Okay, now,
for the next few months, it's all changed at Liverpool Street and Paddington. They keep telling us Bond Street's not open yet, but since the whole railway is only one day old, we're not really going to make the mistake or even miss Bond Street. Sorry, Bond Street.
This is the train to Paddington.